That'll probably be a dream. Nizzy2020, thank you for the follow. Appreciate you both. Right on. Matt doesn't want to share with you.
Yes! I got it! Shiny Samurai! Yeah! I got it! Oh my gosh! Yeah! Shiny Samurai, baby! Oh my gosh! Check that out! Holy Oh my gosh! I think I did about maybe 500 encounters or so. Yeah! Oh my gosh, I was watching Stevie Tifa Cloud. That is beautiful. Holy cow. Alright. Yeah. Very nice. Very nice. Let's switch this to Minor Zone. We're gonna paralyze it and catch it. That is beautiful, dude. That is beautiful. This is nice. Let me put this over to the other side so I can see the camera. There we go. This is great, man. All right, let's paralyze it. Thunder wave it. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. You got it, man. Holy cow, man. All right. I'm going to put in a dive ball. It looks great there. Oh, my gosh. That surprised me. One, two, three, one more. Yeah! First ball! So I think I've been doing about 3 hours on this one. 3 hours on this one. Yeah, baby. Heck yeah. Let's name it Neptune. This is great, man. And it's a male, nice. Neptune. All right. Nice, my. This is my first island scan Pokemon that I have ever gotten. If you like this video, guys, on YouTube, please hit the thumbs up button and also subscribe to the channel if you want more channels when it comes to shiny hunting, random encounter shinies. Thank you so much, and I'll see you soon. All right, we're gonna add it to the party. We're gonna check the specs. All right, so don't forget to hit the like button, guys. This is great, man. This is great. This is awesome. This is awesome. You know what? Instead of doing this, let me just go straight to the Pokemon Center. We're going to check the IVs as well. I'm hoping that it has maybe at least one IV, one or two IVs. This is awesome. Yeah. Shiny Samurai, baby. That is awesome. All right, let's see. There it is. It's a bold type. Very nice. Let's touch it. It's got one IV. One IV. Two pretty goods, three pretty goods, and two decent ones. That's not bad at all, though. But it's, oh man, I'm just astonished. Alright guys, if you liked this video again, please do not forget to hit the subscription button and also the thumbs up. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.